I don't know if you kept up with it on the Facebook page, but this concert was originally scheduled for December the 15th. I think it's almost been 9 months, so it's like having a baby in a way.
Yeah.
but not at all like that. So I'm so happy to see you here. I'm happy to play for real live people in the audience. I can feel you. So nice. And thank you also to everyone tuning in on the live stream. We can feel you too. So appreciated. It's one of the great gifts of the pandemic is that we've expanded the technology. We can share these concerts with so many more people. So I'm very relieved about that. The first piece that you heard as part of our imaginary vacation started here in Canada. That was by the composer Glick, and that was his sonata for flute and piano. The next piece that we're going to play on the program is a French piece by the composer Henri Dutilleux. And it was written a long time ago, 1943. And back at that time, the Paris Conservatory was the absolute place to be if you wanted to learn how to play the flute. And this particular piece was written as a test piece for that conservatory. So Dutilleux would have been commissioned to write this and write a brilliant piece, but hidden within the brilliant piece, include everything difficult on the flute so that you could really test the flutist and see if they were ready to be professional. So that's the next one for you here that we're gonna play. The last time I played this was my junior recital in undergrad, and honestly practicing it for a year, waiting for this concert to happen, felt similar. So I do hope you enjoy the Sonatine for Flute and Piano by Dutilleux.
Thank you.
vacation here in Canada with a little imaginary trip to Asia. These next three pieces are three melodies for flute and piano written by Joseph Lai, who is a composer based in Edmonton, who is here. So I can't see where you are, Joseph, but there you are. So Joseph heard Sarah and I play a recital in Edmonton about 2.5 years ago, maybe 3 years ago, and he wrote these two pieces for us. And he writes music that is very evocative and rhythmically always very interesting. And he says that these pieces have, they bear the influence of his Chinese heritage blended with the Western musical traditions that he grew up with. And the nice thing about having pieces written for you is that if something is just a little bit too hard, you can get the composer to change it. So I won't tell you whether we did that or not in this case. But we hope you enjoy the three melodies for flute and piano by Joseph Lai.
Thank you.
Okay, this brings us to the last piece on the program. We are almost through. So the final stop on our imaginary vacation is another dual location. So this is the Sonata Latino by the British composer Mike Mower. So we have a bit of the UK that we're visiting. But it's based on Latin dances, so we have a lot of South American flavor here too. He wrote the piece to sound like an improvisation, and this is the closest that Leanne and I will ever get to improvisation. We like notes, but it's cool to sound like you're making it up, so we really hope you enjoy the Mike Mower Sonata Latino. Three movements.
Thank you.
you.